A score 29.85. That would go into second place if she gets that here.